you would think that a guy coming off two broken orbital bones would have learned his lesson by now, but not Kell Brook. Kell Brook is still begging and calling out Amir Khan for a fight. Now, the last time we saw Kell Brook, he was on his knees proposing to Errol Spence, getting stopped in his hometown, losing his IBF title. I mean, he sat up there and gave up his IBF belt, man, to Errol Spence. You quit. That's the last time we saw you, Kell Brook. Now, you got the nerve, you got the audacity, the unmitigated gall to call out Amir King Khan. You don't seem to got, you haven't gotten enough yet. It's sad and bad enough that two broken orbital bones haven't knocked some sense into you. Now you want a third broken orbital bone. Because that's exactly what's going to happen if you fight a fast-fisted fighter like Amir King Khan. I'm talking about fighting a fighter with hand speed. I'm talking about blinding speed that you can't even see. You want to sit up here and fight Amir Khan after you done suffered two broken orbital bones? Are you kidding me? So if you fight Amir Khan, you basically sitting up here asking for a third broken orbital bone. I don't know what's done gotten to Kell Brook. Maybe these broken eye sockets done messed up his brain. Because you're asking for something you really don't want, bro. And you don't want Amir Khan. You don't want, or you don't need those problems. By the grace of God, you able to see right now. You fight Amir Khan, he may blind you permanently. So be careful what you wish and pretend to ask for. Because you just might get it.